there's darts being played. And watched and listened to all that was said. The things that they say when the team starts to lose, and the terrible feelings called the dart player's blues. I jumped on me darts and I tore up me flights. My mother once told me there'd be some of those nights. I'll end up with ulcers before I retire if I don't stop coming so close to the wire. Oh, we're doing all right in making the score, but half of our team can't get on the board. This year it's the cellar, last year we were first. I played some bad darts, but this is the worst. Give me a Molson, a 50, a blue, a double black rum and a India too, 'cause those bloody darts gonna drive me insane. Half the night's over and we ain't got a game. Just look at them out there where the smoke fills the place. All hands watch the board with concern on their face. Up goes a shout as he aims for a ton. Oh, why is the 20 so close to the one? One feller stands with his darts to his nose, and he hand up to steady himself for he throws. One scratches his leg and one scratches his head, and sticks up his finger to show how he did. A scattered one checks to see who's up on top, and another poor devil counts the skunks that he got. There's some in the top ten and some down so far that they spend half the night leaning over the bar, saying, "Hey bartender, give me a Molson, a 50, a blue, a double black rum and a India too. Those bloody darts gonna drive me insane. Half the night's over and we ain't got a game. Sure, half the year's over and we ain't got a game."